Alice, did you manage to find the medicine?
Almost. But first, I will collect the necessary ingredients, and we'll be back shortly. Farador, how are you feeling?
Well, to be honest, I have a rocking headache. Where are we?
We're on the dark side of the canyon. If it wasn't for my new acquaintances, we could have lost you.
On the dark side, we need to run immediately. Did you find a way to get to the other side of the canyon?
I saw a broken hang glider close by. What if we try to cross with it? Of course, if we can even repair it.
There's an abandoned bunker close by, where we might find some missing details. We need to hurry. I sense that my firebird is gradually losing its strength for some odd reason.
Well, so let's get going. Alice, I found a pendant. Isn't it yours?
hardly remember what happened. I think I was rescued by a guy. Where is he, by the way? Someone's lived here for a while, it looks like. Great.
Awake. Hello, my name's Ray. I ran to get some medicine to bring you back to your senses.
Hello, I'm Alice. I can't thank you enough. I can hardly remember what happened. How did you manage to rescue me from my uncle?
Your uncle? I rescued you thanks to my little abilities. When I was a child, after I touched a strange stone, I was given peculiar powers. But to be honest, very rarely these powers listen to me.
I know which stone you're talking about. There's a symbol on your arm. Didn't it appear after you touched the stone?
No, there is no symbol.
And is it possible for you to show me that stone?
Of course. However, it is in the crypt, and we will need to get there by water. I have a boat, and I just need to repair the oar.
I'll help. Meanwhile, I'll tell you my story.
I've already started to fix the oar. Would you like to give me a hand? Crates very recently. It would be great to figure out how to open them. Do you see a crypt in that rock? I hid the stone that gave me power over there.
This is similar to the stone I found as well. Take a look at my tattoo.
What about it?
It appeared just a bit. It seems that the stone partially restored my strength. Where did you find yours?
The stone wasn't the only one. They were found in the desert by my father. And I was the only one to be affected by these stones. Since then, one of them has always stayed with me. Others were hidden in the village.
Where is the village? Can we get there?
Well, after we discovered the stones, our village was attacked by the Dark Warriors. It was destroyed, and those who weren't killed were possessed by the darkness. I am the lone survivor.
And since then, you've been living here all alone? Do you think we could find those stones?
They were hidden well. We can give it a try. Alice, we need to be extra cautious here. This is a dark territory. Their traps are all around. Behind this cliff, there is a land unknown to me. It looks... My village is across that river. Once it had crystal clear waters, and now it is a deadly poison. It is locked. In order to get to the bridge, we need to open these gates. Thank you. What did you see?
My befogged uncle and the Dark Warrior himself. You know what? The stranger in the picture with my mother. The Dark Warrior. They're the same person. I saw the same figurines on one of the crypts. In the place where I...
Thank you.